Hey guys, Cobra8000 here, and welcome back to Rule the Waves 3, where we're defending our IKEA shipment from the Russians, who are clearly jealous of the great work. Last video wasn't so successful, and I kind of made a few mistakes, not realizing that increasing ammo might have consequences, so, yeah, problems, but oh well. Anyways, we're gonna try and protect our current fleet from, our current merchant fleet from the Russians. So, let's get this party rolling. We're probably gonna come from this way. And we need to be as aggressive as them. Normally, I'm not as aggressive, but that's clearly not been working out. Gonna bump my battleships up to 14. Gonna have them be there. Our cruisers, they will stay. They'll go to 14 as well. Stay a little further out and head that way. Enemy ship. Oh, annoying, but okay. Slow down to 10 knots. Actually, you need to. Yeah, you. Squad max, move to engage. Go turn in. Move closer. That's great. Squad max to make some distance between them. This is actually a properly good ship. It's not as well armored as any of mine. I've put. Actually, they're about the same. Does she have 12 inch? Small problem, but I'll put more faith in my ship. Psst. Go back to cruise. Turn in, because those destroyers. Alright, go down to 13 knots. Yeah, of course you did, you swine. Is that really all they've got? I'm cautious to be aggressive, because does she only have, yeah, the extra turrety guns, the other deck-mounted guns all over the place, 10-4 inch, 8-6 inches, but they're in turrets, which is, it's not impossible for this time, but it's definitely a very different design. This is one thing I don't like about the game, is that it's the same thing I have with Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. At the current moment, we know there's no other ships. These ships would not, they would be instantly identified once spotted again. You would not have to re-identify them. We know there are enemy ships this way. It would make no sense for the ships to be completely different unless there was more than one. Or they came from a completely different direction. Like, for instance, let's say the battleship that we're chasing is up here with its destroyers, and then all of a sudden, three battleships appear at the bottom. It's pretty safe to say that those are more battleships that are not the same as the one up here. Is she actually going to engage us now? It seems so. She's slightly out of my engagement range. My two battleships have 8 guns together, so we do theoretically outgun her, and I have been putting a lot into AP and stuff. Let me look at her armor again. She's pretty good. I've had enough. I'm just gonna hunt her down. Have an island to help us. Oh, is it almost night? Wait, that's not good. Damn. Night battles would be very different because once it gets like dark, dark, you just fucking can't see shit. Ooh, she nailed a secondary battery. Turn in a little, maybe we can get some shots at the destroyers. Right, I want you to circle in. Circle down. Also, can you guys like target the destroyers? Like they're way more important. Well, I call them useless because they are relatively useless at this point. You don't have a lot of torpedoes with them. A lot of the torpedoes are just you have one. They're small, very cheap torpedo guns. That are pretty like not good. Ooh, please stop burning. Oh, you have two fires. Damn, when did they get so good at creating fires? hate when the game does this. Please don't kill my cruiser. You should not be not being able to handle this. I'm gonna slow them down. Like, by a lot. Maybe that'll get them to help take it out. We're out of combat now, so they really should be able to put out that fire. I'll have the battleships regroup with the convoy. Okay. Okay, good. They got him out. Giving me a stroke for a second. By the way, I think it's dumb you can't see the convoy's current position like you would your own ships. Same way I feel about planes. You should be able to see your planes. I'm gonna go around the island. Could you pause? Thank you. wireless telegrams, I assume, is what that is. No. Why would we need more battleships? We're currently building battleships. Albert's gonna take a little bit longer. The rest of her sisters should be done soonish. I still don't like the way shipbuilding's done. I think it really should be by tonnage. In fact, I'm not going to be able to upgrade my 13-inch guns. Is absolutely infuriating. I might have to do a rebuild, unless that's not how that fucking works. Seriously, that angers me. I know I said before I wouldn't try to fight without my newer ships, but I think at this point it'd be better to. My light cruisers are still pretty all right. They're not perfect. I just need to keep them away from heavy cruisers. Yeah, she's getting scrapped after this. I hate foreign tonnage. I really hate it. But oh well. Did we unlock submarine research yet? Yes. We'll see how much I invest in submarines. They're usually pretty good, but. Oh, this is gonna be a. Ooh. Ooh, I would like my heavy cruisers for this. Right. This is the big one. Start running parallel. I hate that they're split into groups of two. I'd rather have them all. Oh well. really need to be careful, because if they brought a bunch of destroyers, that's gonna be a problem. I was kind of hoping those destroyers would completely break off to engage me. And of course, as per usual, they're not engaging me, which is so annoying. I hate, 'cause the AI wants me to chase it, right? I think that's a little obvious. And I don't really want to chase it. Jesus Christ. my god, fight me, you bastards! Alrighty. It's like the game knows. Are you kidding? Is it really? Again? Fuck this game. That's the second time I've been put into a fucking battle. And just fucking nothing happens. Fucking range infuriates me beyond belief. Slow down and form up. I do not want our fucking battleships getting ambushed in the dark by destroyers. All that matters is getting grouped together now. Actually, keep going until you reach the other ships. We're gonna turn out the battleships first. Because I don't want to go fucking near that port. That's so. Defeated by night battles again. Let's set everybody to 16. Yes, I know it's dumb to fight every just going on to cruise. I'll need one of my ships blowing a gasket. Like, I know it would be dumb for the enemy to fight every single battle, but, like, fucking come on, man.
Ships overweight is the main problem. A dual purpose autoloader. We don't have turbine yet, do we? Nope. We do diesel? No. I'm gonna wait because I need something to replace all of my heavy cruisers. That's way too fast for a battleship. Thank you. I am denied another battle with my enemy. What's even the point of these night raids? Also, hitting destroyers back is a fucking pain in the ass. I don't know battleships, so they didn't get in their cruisers. Sorry, I was worried about torpedoes. I think that just saved my ass. Enemy ship found. Alright, go home. They're very likely to have backed off. Okay, I was not denied battle with my enemy. Now we simply wait for it to end. Fuck, sorry. I've been quiet for a bit. No. Where's doctrine? Gunnery. Yeah. That do what I wanted. Right. Right, save. Last battle, we'll run this episode a little bit long if we have to. And then off screen, I will develop some battleships. I love that our convoys are never traveling the right way. Turn down to 10, turn in. 10 and turn in. Go up to fast.
Oh, if it's just one enemy ship. There's no way. That's definitely not a destroyer either. There's no way they would send just a destroyer to attack the compound. Or am I being lured away? Huh? Juicy. What is it with my heavy cruisers getting hit? Hey, stop hitting my engine. Yeah, you are definitely getting upgraded to better guns at some point. Well, no, I'm just gonna blast. Even if I design it and it doesn't end up getting used, I'll just keep modifying the design for a bit.
Did my destroyer die? Is she just damaged? Yeah, she's just damaged. It's sad. Going out to cruising. I mean, we've just landed way more hits. So you would think. You lost your front turret for the moment? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you have torpedoes? Dodge that, motherfucker. Well, this was a good battle. There's some nice fighting. You understand, my problem isn't them going away from me. My problem is when the enemy just stays completely away from you, trying not to fight you. Even when they have the advantage. By, I mean numbers advantage. And their battleships are on par with mine, so they should have no problem attempting to straight up just fight me a lot of the time. They've got bigger guns. They're one of very few factions to put secondaries on their ships. There is a lot to do after this war. But I still think we're going to win it. I've got too much of a lead. As much as I hate the nighttime, I did come at the perfect. Wow. I guess the enemy was feeling the same way. I kind of wish it had kept going. Ooh, we need it. It's fine. It's fine. You're gonna last a few more minutes. Did I check and see? I didn't check to see if we ended up sinking that enemy battleship. I do not like that you're not happy with me. Jesus. Oh, that's 1889. That's building. That's an ugly one. Yeah, we'll do year. Tons is not that big. I know I gave him some setbacks, but do I want to switch to HE? Because I've seen some people say it's pretty good early on. Alright, if you've enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. This was actually a pretty alright one. We won some more battles. The war is probably going to end sooner or later. No army situation, even though we're fighting Russia. You'd think there'd be some stuff going on up here in Riga. Fighting in the Baltic. But no, the army hasn't done much during this war. This has mostly been a naval war. Well, I know it would be dumb. Sometimes I do wish you could actually see what's going on the ground, support more ground invasions, because I wouldn't mind invading up here. I want to take this from them. Because I know there's oil up there. Well, there's not oil this game, but we'll see. We might a few other places as well. Territories, if we get some opportunities after the war. But yeah. I also do want to build up our bases here as well. Because if we do have to fight down here, it'd be nice to have some actual tonnage. Anyways, see you in the next one.